In the heart of London, there's a mysterious and haunting